guys. Welcome back to my channel, Sense of Aroma. And today I'm going to be doing a perfume review. I'm going to be talking about the new Britney Spears Blissful Fantasy. I just bought this recently, yesterday. And I got this in a good bargain for £18 and 100ml from Superdrug. This is the packaging and it is absolutely amazing. It's very summery. It's very, very bright. In the front, you got these flowers. When I first heard about this fragrance, I thought it's going to be like a tropical scent. And I did test it before and it wasn't what I was expected. But I did like it. But I thought it would just be like coconutty and fruity, sweet, and very summery as well, judging by the box, because it looks very tropical. And I like all the colour scheme, all the orange and the yellow. It's very, very nice, and I like this a lot. In my opinion, I'm guessing Britney Spears named it Blissful, because it means happy, being happy. So this is her official comeback of the fragrances, obviously, because she's free. And so this is her Blissful fragrance. Yeah, let's get on with it. And here's the bottle. The bottle is so nice. It's in a unique bottle, which is the original Fantasy. And she has so many Fantasy perfumes. I got quite a few as well, but there's some special editions that I haven't got. So yeah, this is the bottle, and the colour scheme is just the same as the packaging. It's really, really nice. This scent opens up as fruity, floral, fresh. It's very, very similar to Island Fantasy, but Island Fantasy is a bit more fruitier, but this is a bit more floral and fresh. It's ideal for summer and spring. It's like a garden fragrance, like you're just chilling. This is very, very fruity. I could smell melon, I think, or watermelon. I could smell fruit, and it's quite sweet, and it's got some floral notes, maybe jasmine or freesia. I'm not sure, but it does smell very clean as well. This is so different from her other fragrances, because they're mostly sweet perfumes. I do like it. I don't hate it, but it's not what I'm expecting it to be. But it does smell identical to Island Fantasy. And I did have it before, but I got rid of it. Not saying I don't like it, it's just it was too overpowering for me. But this is more like different. And also this is an eau de toilette. Overall, I like the packaging. The packaging is really, really good. It's smart. And I like the packaging. I like this picture a lot. And there is a Britney Spears picture too. I just saw it in Superdrug. I can't really find it on the internet. So if there is a picture on my screen, I'm sorry for the bad quality. It's just I couldn't find the proper poster picture. But yeah, it's Britney Spears like on this beach with this like sundress. It's a bit goldish to match the box and the perfume, of course. It's summery, it's spring, and it's very light as well. It's more for a daytime, but this is more for a summer day, like if you're chilling in the garden. This is very, very floral and sweet too. And Fantasy's got like a lot of fruits, like watermelon, orange, and all that stuff. It'd be on my screen. But yeah, this is very, very nice. I like it a lot. Normally, I wouldn't go for floral fragrances. I'm more of a sweet fragrance, and I do love sweet fragrances, especially with Britney Spears. That's how I start collecting them, because I like all the sweet fragrances. Normally they don't last long, but I do like them. They're more like casual and just during the day, and just like put it on, if you know what I mean. That sort of idea. Love it a lot. This is amazing. I wouldn't say it's amazing. It's nice, but not amazing. Not what I was expecting to be. Anyway, that's my perfume review. Thank you guys for watching. And please give me a thumbs up if you like this video. And have a good day and stay safe. I'll see you later. Bye.